curl, a command line tool and library for transferring data with URLs, is a staple in the toolbox of cybersecurity aficionados and developers alike. It supports a myriad of protocols, making it a versatile tool for various data transfer needs. However, like a fine whiskey that could turn bitter if not stored properly, curl 2 has its share of vulnerabilities that need to be addressed to ensure a secure data transfer environment. A recent announcement from the developers disclosed the release of curl version 8.4.0 on October 11, which comes with patches for two notable common vulnerabilities and exposures, CVs. One of these CVs, tagged as high severity, is CV-2023-38545, which affects both libcurl and the curl tool. This vulnerability is considered the most significant security flaw curl has faced in recent times, akin to finding a worm in your bottle of prized bourbon. Now, how do you check if your curl version is vulnerable to this newly disclosed threat? A simple command curl version will reveal the version you are currently running. If your version precedes 8.4.0, it's sensitive to exploitation, while the action is still unknown as well as exploitation method is better to upgrade. Note libcurl is installed by default on Mac. It's highly recommended to upgrade to the latest version to ensure that curl is secure and query are safe. On Mac, Brew install helps upgrading version of curl out that when installing curl, Brew does not create a curl symlink in the default Homebrew folder to avoid clashes with the macOS version of curl. Run the following to make Brew curl the default one in your shell. Echo export path equals dollar brew prefix slash op slash curl slash bin dollar path forward slash dot zshrc source forward slash dot zshrc CV-2023-38545 has rung alarm bells in the cybersecurity community due to its high severity rating. It's a stark reminder that even the most robust tools have their Achilles heel. The details of this CV and its sibling, CV-2023-38546, rated as low severity and affecting libcurl only, will be made public at 6 o'clock Universal Time coordinated on the release day. While there are no API nor ABI changes in the upcoming curl release, the patches for these CVs are crucial for those who prioritize security in their digital domains. In the digital realm, staying updated with the latest version of software tools is not just about accessing new features, but more about keeping the menacing vulnerabilities at bay. As we await more details on the CVs from the developers, it's prudent to mark your calendars for the release and ensure your curl versions are updated post-haste. Remember, in the world of cybersecurity, it's better to be a step ahead than a step behind, much like how a seasoned runner would prepare for a marathon, ensuring every possible hiccup is accounted for and mitigated. In a discussion led by a maintainer on GitHub, it's mentioned that curl version 8.4.0, releasing on October 11th, will address two CVs, with the high-severity CV-2023-38545 affecting both libcurl and the curl tool. However, the range of affected versions isn't disclosed due to security concerns. The maintainer advises planning accordingly for the update, as no further details will be released before October 11th without a valid reason and a support contract. Verify that the two CVs, especially the one with the high severity CV-2023-38545 affecting both libcurl and the curl tool, are not present in any system exposed over the web. You can do so in the software screen and vulnerability screen of Phoenix Security. Make sure the library is upgraded. When the upgrade to libcurl is released on October 11th, make sure you check libcurl version locally and in all your systems and asset you have available and whether the library is embedded in a number of other packages. You can do so leveraging Phoenix Security Index and Vulnerability Check.
Phoenix, fix vulnerabilities today before attackers exploit them tomorrow.